from Frembo to you. I'm feeling like some professional leader. I was not feeling, but the weekend is in deep rock. Run around, but some people run it up just for him. I'm Bob Iver, I'm very kind. I'm so proud this weekend, but I have 73 degrees on Saturday. So about 6 degrees above average for this time of year. About 67 degrees is typically where we get messy. 37 degrees are low typically for the lows and highs. We're dying close to that early on this morning. I think we're in the ballpark of that once again coming up tonight. Our records are both safe at 90 and 30. That record high of 90 set back in 1959. Our record low of 30 set back in 2000. Our sunrise 7 o'clock this morning, sunset 6:39. And let's remind you once again at the Syracuse Hancock Airport in the Rangers. What that means is we have a deficit of rainfall since September 1st of about a quarter inch. So it's interesting that we're actually in deficit territory for the first time in quite a while. But when you get a half of a dry stretch like this, it can definitely be a surplus buster and deficit producer. Here's a go pass to get your feet today. Mostly sunny skies. A bit breezy time this afternoon. Look how that mix of some NFT clouds captured by later this afternoon. We're getting with the peak of daytime heating, but well, we're splitting hairs here. It's a matter of work. Our projected high for around 75 degrees, so a couple of degrees warmer compared to what we saw yesterday. Keep in mind that typical high is in the mid to upper 60s this time of the year. Achieving a high temperature of 75 is more typical for the start of September as opposed to the end of September, which we're obviously in right now. For foods, I had a chance to check it out yesterday, and we're round and green tour of the towards the Western Timberlake. Actually, it was a preservative from Western Timberlake. We were on the towards Utah and Seneca Lakes yesterday. Kind of just starting to change in the Finger Lakes. However, if you've gone through the cycle of seasons here in upstate New York, you know the deal. Our friends at higher elevations, we get into this first. The friends up below are Amboxx. Climb towards the top scores, you're a little further around compared to the rest of us. Immediate Syracuse area, roughly 10% change weather. Here's a beach blast, 8 o'clock this morning, going to run this out through the middle of 12. Mostly sunny skies, we've had a mix of sun and a few clouds developing by this afternoon. You can see there's something off to our west, but it is seriously lacking any major organization. And it's a cold front, but it doesn't have a lot of oomph to it. It doesn't have a lot of oomph in terms of temperature change or in terms of moisture focusing ability. So as we head overnight, we're going to have to wrap going out. We'll start turning partly cloudy. The front slowly gets closer to us. Even though Monday, up front, snows down even more, and we're thinking that now Monday is going to end up cloudy. It's so funny as this front has gotten closer and closer, all of our water keeps pushing it farther and farther off in terms of arrival time. So now it doesn't even look like this thing arrives until late Monday night. So during the day Monday, it's another dry one. Monday night, finally clouds on the increase, maybe an out sprinkle or light shower. And then during the day Tuesday, it appears we're getting to at least a couple of isolated showers with some extra clouds with the actual boundary over the top of us. So, how about heading through this morning? Any early patches of fog and low clouds devoted mostly sunny skies, 66 by 11 o'clock, topping out this afternoon at 75 degrees. It's above average for this time. We're about 8 degrees, assuming we hit that high in the mid-70s. And about breezy at times, our winds out of the south at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Heading through this evening, mainly clear skies. At times turning partly cloudy late tonight with some patchy fog developing, overnight lows are around 50 degrees. By this time of the year, standards pretty close to our typical overnight low, just maybe a hint warmer compared to where we typically are. Here's our 7-day forecast. Here's our breezy 75 for today. 50 degrees, our projected low for tonight. Mainly clear at times turning partly cloudy. 75, our projected high for Monday. Finally, we'll have to speak of the light showers by Tuesday.